takes his high C in. I turn my knee out. I shove. I keep my height. Now I'm going to come and attack that near leg right here. And there's a couple ways of grabbing. I can grab here, ankle, pick up, and then wrap and thread. Or some guys prefer to come in and lock both hands, pick it up. What's important is I get his knee to my chest. And now what I do is I punch in. So I've lifted. Now I punch in, and I want half the back here. And I punch half, and we keep the weight going toward his head, and then we settle. And then from here, I can scramble to my cradle or reverse half.